1,560 meters, 120 meters above the sit saddle on the highest point of our tour today, from the adventure beaver to the top Kokatahi hut, however you pronounce that. The climb up here was steep, difficult, and often the path was invisible because people just choose whatever way they could find. On other points, the path was very clear because it was going through the bushland and the mountain, the alpine scrub, and it just got muddy in places. And you had also to climb things going up to the waist with not much to hold on. And yeah, Elisabeth was taking her backpack twice off to actually get up.
One time down, one time up.
Yeah, on these difficult areas.